Why do some students grow up with ease while others struggle? Why do some students get into trouble while others beat the odds? Is it because of how much love and support they feel from their family?
Is it because they have clear rules and consequences at home, in school, and in the neighborhood? Is it because they feel connected and care about their school? Is it because the adults and peers in their life model positive, responsible behavior?
The answer is yes. These are just some examples of developmental assets, which are positive experiences and qualities that are essential to a student's success. Developmental assets have a tremendous influence on students' lives, despite economic circumstances, genetics, or trauma.
The more assets a student has, the more likely he or she is to succeed in school, make healthy choices, and avoid risk-taking behaviors such as substance use and abuse. The Stratford Partnership for Youth and Families believes that all students need help building assets. We can work together to make our town an asset-building community, starting with asset-building classrooms. Building assets is as easy as ABC. We are already building assets, but now we are doing it with intention. One of the best and easiest ways of making a difference in our students' lives is to get to know all of them at school.
In September and October, get to know them, learn their names, and what's important to them.
See me.
Get to know me.
Listen to me.
Understand me.
In November and December, send home a task that will spark positive family conversation.
In January and February, promote positive adult role models that exist in your students' lives as part of your monthly plans.
In March and April, make friendship a regular topic of discussion within your school. Ask students to think about how their friendships fit with their values.
Are you going to this party tonight?
I can't. I have to study.
Why study?
I need to get a good grade on this one.
Maybe we should study too and not go.
Maybe.
We do need that good grade.
We do.
In May and June, give students useful roles in school and encourage them to get involved in the community over the summer.
As a school, building, district, and community, together we can create a safe, supportive, and asset-building community. Join the movement this school year. Continue your asset-building efforts, but do it with intention.
Infuse developmental asset language in our conversations with students and family.
For more on asset-building classrooms and asset-building ideas, contact your asset representative at your school or visit the Stratford Partnership at stratfordpartnership.org.